It's all like 18 years old, bro. Two circles. I was like, can do all this? No. She's gonna start this new. You know that song? That's all I see you here.
Entering one inside, one of his eight assists right there with 26 points and five rebounds. He's the young superstar coached by Rick Carlisle, who Reggie talked to moments ago.
Hey, coach, your two guns, getting it done. Porzingis, Luka, 26 and 19 respectively, but look like Porzingis limping to the locker room with that ankle injury.
Yeah, he rolled his ankle, not sure of his status. Taking a look at him right now. Hopefully it's one of those things where you can get a retape and get it back out.
I think he's done a great job defensively versus the Lakers. So the backcourt for the Lakers really getting off KCP and Schroeder.
Yeah, we gotta do a better job on Schroeder at the point of attack. He's really been tough tonight. He's making his outside shots and his mid-range shots. And he's getting to the rim, so we gotta work at taking some away.
Stein just got a tremendous feed from Redick, who looked one way and threw the other. Got the assist. There's a foul called down low.
Offensive foul on Schroeder.
Trying to get it. Dallas is on a 12-2 run in a game that has had five ties and eight lead changes. Schroeder picks up the foul. But Redick, did you see that pass by Redick? I guess you were busy interviewing the coach. I was watching the game. And when I was watching the game, thanks to Redick, he just threw a beauty in there to get the assist. There we go. We're just seconds into the fourth quarter. Brunson tries to chisel his way on Schroeder. And it's picked up. That tuned in by Montrez Hill. And knocked out of bounds. Is it off LA? It is.
Well, are you more surprised at the pass by Schroeder? Because usually you see this from Luka, but how about the no look by Redick to find really close to
him? He's one of the smart. You know what? That's going to prove to be for Dallas to have a veteran voice like that on this team to be invaluable. Because he's just the guy that can try and put some three, hit as he fired, and it's picked up by Morris. Lakers out there with Schroeder, Caruso, Harold Morris, and Ben McLemore. As we're in the third, and Harold and Brunson collide. And Schroeder hits the deck. He is exhausted. He's got 21 points and 27 minutes on HS tonight for LA. And Brunson's going to pick up the foul.
I think he may have gotten hit in the throat right there.
Dallas by six. Caruso for three. Down goes Brunson. Rebound by Hardaway. And Dallas the other way, trying to get over 500 with a win tonight at home. 14 up and 14 down. Have been much better on the road. Redick, three. Nice shot. J.J. Redick.
There's a 15-year experience. The guy who's been one of the all-time great shooters in the game.
Redick is going 2-3 inside. Harold pulls the trigger with a couple of defenders right there as he searches for two.
Harold now in double figures.
Porzingis still in the locker room. We're told of Brunson on the fly. Short. It's McLemore, who was signed in early April after let go by Houston. And here comes Schroeder, dancing his way, kicks it outside. Morris on the baseline, flaps it